टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सोलर डिस्टिलेशन. फ्रॉम सोलर डिस्टिलेशन वी कैन गेट प्योर वाटर फ्रॉम द साल्ट वाटर और ओशियन वाटर. फर्स्टली वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द पार्ट्स ऑफ द सोलर डिस्टिलेशन. वी हैव ए कंटेनर ऑफ सीमेंटेड कंटेनर एंड विच बिलो सरफेस इज ब्लैक इन कलर for absorbing the radiations. In this container we have a salt water and this is covered with a glass plate so that the energy enclosed in this container will not loss outside. Now when sun will send the radiation to the glass plate, then these radiation, some radiation will be scattered and some will be absorbed by the water, and by absorbing radiation by the salt water, this water will start forming vapors, and these vapors continuously will form and going upward. By going upward they will be in contact with the glass plate surface where they will be converted into liquid drops. The vapors will be converted into liquid drops when they will contact with the glass plate, and there we have a tap left and right hand side for collecting these liquid drops, and these liquid drops will moving from this way, and from the tap we will collect the pure water. From this way we can get the pure water from the salt water or from the ocean water. Thank you.